Jarvis from Austin, Texas, flying the test rocket. This is a scratch-built rocket weighing 30 pounds, flying on an L-1350. Looks like we are staging to a K-270. We've got an air start radio tracker, altimeter deployed main at 700 feet. We also have pattern flight active stabilization. So we're going to see how this goes. So here's Jim off pad 88 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we've got second stage lit. And there's that active stabilization working. Boosters under drogue.
Awesome.
Good job, Jim.